Dance phase training establishes the basis for gait training. First, the patient develops a feel for the flexion resistance in the stance phase. The patient puts weight on the C-brace in the stride position and pushes the knee forward into knee flexion. The same resistance that was previously felt when sitting down is apparent, replacing the muscle function of the musculus quadriceps femoris. The physiotherapist stabilizes and supports the patient in the area of the knee and hip during this exercise. Note that knee flexion is not limited. This means the patient can fully bend the knee. For this reason, the knee should initially be bent only to the point where it can still be kept stable while standing. Repeat this exercise several times. Once the patient has gained sufficient confidence to put weight on the leg with the orthosis during knee flexion, the first steps can be practiced. The therapist makes sure that the stride length is consistent, the gait width is appropriate, and that circumduction and lifting of the hip are avoided. Once the motion sequence can be performed smoothly, the patient can practice walking between parallel bars. The physiotherapist can support the patient's pelvis. Now the patient learns to shift their center of gravity forward over the leg with the orthosis. This is a basic prerequisite for the stance release. Once the patient is able to complete the motion sequence well, and their muscle status permits it, they can practice alone between the parallel bars with the therapist's supervision and gradually reduce the use of the arms.